Atlas Copco's GVS A-Series, a full range of oil-sealed rotary vane vacuum pumps that set new standards. Here's how they work. As the rotor starts spinning, centrifugal force makes the vanes slide to the outside and seal against the stator housing. A volume of process gas gets drawn in through the inlet valve as the rotor turns. This volume is then isolated from the process side and the exhaust. As the volume is decreasing, the gas gets compressed and exits to the oil casing. Adding a gas ballast prevents condensation by diluting the pumped vapors and increasing the pump temperature. The exhaust is equipped with valves to avoid backflow. The pressure builds up at the exhaust until it reaches the necessary overpressure to open these valves. Now, the gas is evacuated into the oil box. Here, a first rough separation takes place by multiple deflection of the gas flow, low gas speed, and gravity. The oil at the bottom of the oil box is filtered and used to inject the vacuum generator. Due to the low gas speeds, almost exclusively oil aerosol enters the exhaust filters. Eventually, it leaves the exhaust of the pump. The aerosols condense in oil droplets in the exhaust filter. This recovered oil is collected and sent back to the generator once the float valve opens. The benefits of this technology? A low ultimate pressure, high pumping speed, a high water vapor tolerance, and all that in a compact and rugged design. The GVS A-Series, rotary vane vacuum pumps that ensure peace of mind with years of faithful service.